Hello, my people. Welcome to the Sentience channel. Please do subscribe for the support. And today we are going to see how you can do an animation or fly through or walk through by Ashcard. So how it proceed? We have drawing. Here is the floor plan, the 3D looks like this. This small building. So the next is to set the camera. You have to set the camera, and before you set the camera you may use this pre-line to for sketching or preparing the path of the camera. Here is the camera tool. And also the speed line. It is here. So how to set the camera tool? The camera is here. Here is camera Z and target Z. Here the camera Z is the height you give to the camera. So you set the camera according to the project zero you are working on. The project zero I have is this one. See, the project zero is zero. Then the height of the camera is 800. So the target Z, as you see, is the height of the camera, maybe 800, same as the camera Z. Then I forgot to name the path. The path I may say the fly through, the walk through. Okay, that is the name. Distance where I want to view. Then the view con can be between 60 to 70 degrees. Let me say 70. Then I apply. Then close. So let me start from here. So I want to view here. See the speed line, it has been drawn automatically, but you can also draw it by your own, then flow it during the camera settings. Then to watch to view here also. Then you can turn the camera in the dining room. So after this, so after setting the camera, you can go to document create imaging, then create flight through. Here on create flight through, you may pass through 3D window, photo rendering window, but this photo rendering window is very slow. If you want to test, you may pass through 3D window, then keyframe only. The frames, when you select keyframes only, as you see here, frames are from 1 to 7. 7 is the number of camera I have put it in the place. So if you choose within any between frames, any between frames are the frames which are in between those 7 camera, those 7 cameras. So choose what you want. Then here result, the format you are going to save in. Here there are many formats, MP4 for movies. If you want the colored or black and white, then show. If you want to view only the test, but the good one is to save. Can I choose 3D photo rendering, then save. Where to save? You save it on desktop. It takes time. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe.